Hey. So there's this beekeeper I know, Jeff. He's a bit of an oddball. I mean, the world's gone to shit and he barely seems to notice. Anyway, I was supposed to meet him this morning to trade for honey, but he never showed up. My gut's telling me something's wrong. He lives in the square near the Bank of Japan. If you end up around those parts, will you keep an eye out for him?
A beekeeper called Jeff was supposed to trade with the campus earlier, but he never showed up to the meeting. If he's still alive, find him.
Friendly supply convoy in proximity.
Keep a lookout for Jeff. He's gone off the radar, and the campus are worried about him. Maybe he's hiding somewhere.
Division. Yeah. Oh, those hyena bastards. They just waltzed in on me while I was harvesting. You know, I thought I'd wait for them to get bored. Oh, shit. If there's one thing you lot are good at, it's making a racket. You really saved my ass back there. I suppose thanks are in order. How about a nice jar of liquid gold? I don't know how they feed you in the White House, but a spoonful of that goodness makes everything better. I think it's time I go to the campus. Can't stay around here anymore. Not with those hyenas constantly on my back.
You did good, Agent. It's not so easy to satisfy a sweet tooth these days. I'll send an escort to take Jeff to the campus. Adding honey to our diets is gonna make things taste a lot better around here. Thanks for helping bring in these hives, Agent.